Hi, I'm Souvik Das. I work as a graduate engineer trainee in Carborundum Universal Limited as a part of Blue Apollo.
Souvik, can you briefly describe to us Carborundum Universal in your own words?
Carborundum Universal is a part of Murugappa Group, which is a Chennai-based company. It has five different sectors. One is abrasives, one is super abrasives, one is industrial ceramics, one is electro minerals, and one is refractories. And it has a pan-India presence. It does mainly from extraction to sales, everything that's there in this process. And you guys must have known about Murugappa Group. It is a Chennai-based group and the parent company of BSS Cycles and also Chola and in many other 28 companies under its roof.
How can we see the presence of Carborundum in day-to-day things around us?
Basically, the division where I work, ceramics. The presence of ceramics is there right from your bathroom to outer space. Everything is made up of ceramics. So, in day-to-day life, you can actually see spark plugs. These are one of the few examples that I can give for this company. Then armor plates that we supply to US and Thailand. So, and there are many other products. Murugappa Group actually sponsors Chennai Open every year. It is a parent company of Carborundum Universal.
How do you think Carborundum is better than its competitors?
Every company needs materials. And that's why a material science company cannot die, ever. And in India, there's a Make in India campaign. So all Indian companies are trying to manufacture in-house, that is inside India. So at this situation, Indian companies or Indian-based companies have a more potential to grow than all other foreign competitors. Though our company is a 70% export-based company, but still it is a market leader in India and trying to figure out how to become market leaders in outside India.
So, tell us about the technologies that Carborundum is working on.
One of the technologies will be like different kind of materials. Like alumina is already old, okay? So we have to invent and go towards different sector. Light, if you know that everything is trying to be converted into light things, like the weight should be reduced for everything. So we are going into boron nitride, carbide, zirconia, then other things is electronics division. In ceramics chips are actually better than rest, so we have to make ceramic chips which will give some 100 times better speed than of that of this edge. And then of PSLV, some circuits they have sent for that. Then ballistic armors, like heavy armored vehicles. So basically the main aim of our company is to make tough products with lighter weights.
What is the kind of exposure that you get at your company outside of your work?
Outside work, the main exposure is like you can visit many business meets along with these people. Generally, the other companies won't take trainees based on that, but this company will include even trainees for going to business meetings and award functions, whichever important stuff that this company is going through, you can be a part of it. Other than that, there are other activities like blood donation camps, educating students, mothers and local schools, then mobile ambulance, as you guys will know, all this other than work.
So how is the work culture and the work environment at Carborundum?
Starting with the working hours, okay, it's quite flexible. You can do whatever you want, but at the end of the month you have to show your results. That's the most important part. As far as work pressure is concerned, see, you have to keep yourself updated about every sector that is there. So it's pressure is up to you to remain competitive and to cope up with the rest of the technologies that's coming out currently. Relations with the managers, I can say it's very open environment. I have met personally right from chairman to the executive staff. So it's quite open environment. I can approach anyone at any time. Related to sports and other activities, I can say we have cricket team, a football team, badminton team, squash team. It's a big group, so there are 28 companies which will be fighting amongst themselves for all this.